Hi everyone, it's Tori and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today's vlog is I'm going to California, Newport Beach specifically, with my best friend Zoe. We live in two different states, so we're meeting there. She's flying and I'm driving. It is a 5.5 hour drive and this is the longest road trip I've ever done by myself. So I have prepared extensively for this, but before we leave, I'm going to just smell some of my essential oils that I bought specifically for this trip, just to ease some of the like pre-travel anxiety. So I think I'm gonna smell some peppermint and lavender and just have a moment to relax and get my mind in driving mode. And then I'm gonna put on, I think I'm gonna listen to the Julie and the Phantoms playlist first. I have a whole playlist of podcasts to listen to, and I have Order of the Phoenix downloaded on Audible to listen to also, but I think I'm gonna do, and I also wanna get through all of the One Direction albums, so I have plans, but I think I'm gonna do Julie and the Phantoms first. Zoe texted me. Zoe's flight is about to take off, so she will get there first, but I'm excited. Let's go. Okay, that took about 30 seconds to do a little bit of deep breathing, smelling the essential oils, a little bit of praying, and I'm ready to go. Okay, it's 12:55 now, and I left at like 10. Oh, phone is connecting. And I am, okay, let's see. I'm 3 hours and 57 minutes away. Okay, Zoe hasn't texted me yet, so I'm assuming that means she hasn't landed. But I just stopped and got, I'm so tired. I could take a nap right here. I stopped and went to the bathroom and got water and caffeine. I got a strawberry refresher and pumpkin bread because I'm hungry. So I've made it through the Julie and the Phantom soundtrack and Up All Night by One Direction, the whole album. And I've been driving for like 2 hours. Yeah, and then I talked to my dad some. So I think it's time to put on some podcasts, but I'm gonna sit here and eat some of my pumpkin bread and then get back on the road, but I'm tired. Okay, I have something worth updating. There was an accident. I don't know how bad or what happened, but we're in pretty bad stop and go traffic. And I think I'm gonna be here for a little bit. If you can't see, but over that truck, there's an entire line of cars. Why isn't it focused? But I'm trying to entertain myself because I was on FaceTime with Kelly, and while I was in the traffic, and then my phone got a notification that it needed to cool down. Time to get out the spray bottle. Ah! Emergency spray bottle was a success. Me acting like I invented spray bottles. The only thing is it doesn't shoot out in like a shower kind that I wanted. It's more like pew pew, you know? At least it's this beautiful desert view. I finally made it to the hotel. It is 6:02 p.m. and I just saw Zoe from the balcony, so she's coming down. She has a parking pass for me, and this is our first time seeing each other for like 100 days, so I'm so excited. Oh my god, it feels like California. It literally is California weather. I see her.
Oh my god.
He's always trying to get us in the room. Do it like quick.
I don't think so. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Gosh, freaking.
Hi. Who's that?
Literally, I have to call freaky. What is going on? What does she look like? This.
Looked at me. One, our key isn't working, so we're just chilling in the hallway. This lady
could walk out
on the floor. I'm kidding.
I love it. No,
this lady like walked out of down there and was like, "Tori, there's Tori." And I was like, "Zoe, is that your mom?" And she was like, "I have no idea who that is." She was like, "They just walked past us and didn't say anything." Like, my name's Tori. I'm so confused. Longany! We're delirious. Zoe and I are going to
Newport Beach.
So I'm like, no more, we're going. Dumbledore's army.
Wait, is this how you get to the Ox?
No. We're here! You can't see it, but there's the ocean! It was a car ride full of listening to the vamps, and it was amazing. And now we're gonna go get Van Donuts! Little outfit of the day. Beach ready. Good morning. It's officially day one. And it's almost 1 p.m. and we're going to the beach. Look at this view. We want to sit down there. There were people all there last night, so it's our turn. Look at us winning. We got these hats at Walmart.
They're so cute.
They're so cute. But first, acai bowls. Zoe and I met, we've always talked about going to the beach together, so this is really exciting. It feels like it's not even real.
We're at the beach.
The waves are super calm, so we're gonna go swimming. Look at this view. Oh my gosh. I'm literally Zoe, why didn't you tell me my mascara looked like this? That's bad.
Well, you have your sunglasses on, so you can't even.
Time to go back on. Look at the beachy hair.
So cute.
We just biked about 15 minutes down the boardwalk to Balboa Island to get corn dogs. Wait, are we at Balboa?
We're basically
at Balboa. To get 14 corn dogs, and I don't know how I'm gonna carry my coat back to. Everyone's staring at me. Say hi. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Mia.
This is Zoe's sister,
and I'm Avery.
Zoe's cousin. We just kind of. We got so much food. And now we just hiked. Do you hear me say that? We hiked. When he said 14 corn dogs, and then the girl was like,
no, that one.
Anyways, we're getting corn dogs and we got fries at this place called Balboa Barbecue, which is one of Zoe's favorites, and I have sand everywhere, but today has been such a good day. We had a pretty late start. We didn't really get to the beach until like the actual beach, like where we were sitting at it, until like 3:30, but then we swam in the ocean for like an hour, hence the hair. And it's magical here. Oh my god. And so little sailboats. I love it. Definitely having an earlier start than yesterday. It's still 11 p.m. A.M. It's 11 p.m.
Yeah.
But let's see. We're going to the mall. Then we're gonna go get Wahoo's Tacos, which is a taco place that I go to in San Diego, so I'm really excited. And then we're gonna go to Balboa. Get some boogie boards, swim in the ocean, and that's it. That's the plan. I'm excited and sleepy. No matter where I go, I always find a Barnes & Noble.
Yes.
So we're going in. We're at the mall, and this is the first stop. Destroyed. Sweatshirts, and we got the Saint Christopher patron saint of traveling, so we got the same one. We're gonna try it on. You're putting it over your head.
Yeah.
Doing great.
You're doing great, sweetie.
Oh, I love it.
I need to make it a little bit shorter.
Can you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Eddie Diaz, I'm twinning with you. We're getting ready to go to the beach, and Zoe and I got these Jack Surf Shop crew necks. I copied her. She did this first, but we have the necklaces, the buns, and the crew necks. We're the same thing.
We are gonna go to the beach.
And go boogie boarding. Then get Ruby's on the pier. Ruby's is a
diner,
like a 1960s diner, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't show. I got this book. It's the third one in the Carry On series, and it's so beautiful. Oh, look at it. I cannot wait to read it. Zoe, there's a goat. There's a goat on it. We are at Balboa Beach, and it's crazy because you like climb a hill to get here, and then it's just a downward slope to the waves, and the waves are massive, like insane. So we're not gonna go swimming here. At least Zoe and I aren't, because it's scary. So we're just watching everyone, people watching, and saw some dolphins, and we're getting like sprayed with sea salt, and it's very nice. There's a massive one,
kind of. Not really.
We just got done at the beach. We didn't swim or anything because waves be crazy. Ew.
That was gross.
And now we're just, do you have everything?
Yep.
Okay. Now we're going to look at some shops, get some food eventually. Zoe's in the cutest little lounge set.
Aww. Let's go. Oh yeah.
We're on a mission to find matching anklets. Yeah. Hello. It's day 3. I'm here with Kelly, and I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here because we're on our way to Disneyland. So, tune in. The next vlog will be us at Disneyland. Thank you.